Sup guys, today we're going to be taking out the cliff, soloing the cliff forger. This guy's harder than the Festboy Hive Leader, which he has like some higher damaging attacks and stuff like that. His earthquake one is strong. Oh, there you go. You defeat him by healing yourself up good enough and then also damaging him at the same time, and there you go. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!